targeting of black and brown people by all appearances, and so we have to stand up against that kind of injustice. And so we know what you're going to be doing tomorrow. I want you to keep us apprised of what you're doing on the federal level, because this is really something that needs to be handled by federal judges, by Congress, etc. So keep